Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to navigate emoji using Windows shortcut key. So very simple and easy way, press Windows key plus semicolon. So you will see this dialog box. Here you can insert emoji, kanji or symbols. Also you can insert GIF using this same Windows plus semicolon. You can see here we inserted these emojis. So thanks for watching and please comment this video useful for you or not.